Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back on The Witcher 3. Let's get into this. Let's go ask the Nilfgaardians about Yennefer. Or we'll just head out the door and run into some
Done
guys.
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Che, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Oh! I see how it is. I'm getting cheap shots. I already knocked out by one dude. That's just pathetic. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He's hiding. Oh.
You'll never make speed. All right,
just take a kick. All right, so need to go ask the Nilfgaardians about Yennefer. Oh, my horses.
Come on,
I can't see. I can't see. Okay, let me off. Let me off. I can't. Roach, why did you come here? My horse is literally trapped. Oops. That can end up being a problem. Me clicking right trigger. Come here, Roach. There we go.
Freak.
Okay, so let me see. Okay, down drinks my water. All right, that's good to know. And up eats my bread. All right, it's good to know. Let's see. Can I go inventory? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, travel bag. Use tab to show items. Stats. Okay. To equip an item, press to select it. Okay. All right. This accelerate stamina regen. All right. So am I just leaving the homie back in the inn? I guess so. Is it kind of showing me a path to get there? I think.
May the sun shine upon you.
Yeah, I think it's kind of showing me a path. Alright, there we go. I was just checking the recording, making sure we were all good. I guess I don't have to take the actual road. I could just, you know, go off into the woods. Alright, this will be interesting to see if these guys will talk to me. They're gonna be little douche McGroovers like everybody else. Alright, so it's 9:53 a.m. White Orchard Cemetery.
The Galleon's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
The number to the left of an enemy's health bar shows its level. If it is red or marked with a skull, it means the enemy is much stronger than you. In such cases, it's better to turn back, arm yourself suitably, and gain a few levels before engaging. Okay.
Come on, Roach.
Alright, so there's enemies back
Move
there.
It!
I would assume that they're higher level than me, just simply because I don't think it would have popped that up if they weren't. This is a distance away. I hope I'm going to the right spot. Hopefully I'm not being stupid and just... Hold on. There's no... Well, the world map. Here we go. Current position... Okay, there we go. Yeah, I am going to the right spot. guys out here.
Heard of the Flyhead Brigade? You're right. Not you.
Whoa there, Roach.
Is there a spot I can leave Roach? I guess I'll just dismount here. Let me put my weapon away. No, put the. How do you bolster your weapon? Oh, okay, he puts it away.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Can you really call that a tower? Let's be honest, it's not much of a tower. It's pretty pathetic.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain. Ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira. an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sun yakten.
Active objective. If your current quest has more than one objective, you can choose which objective to track by pressing right click. Oh crap, I'm eating my bread. I don't know why I was clicking down. Craftsman can craft a variety of items for you. What is in the top left corner? Vitality regeneration. Okay. Okay, so east of. Okay. Okay, let's stop by this house first. There we go. Okay, let's go to the herbalist first. And then we'll go talk to the other non-humans. Once discovered, signpost light to travel directly from one location to another. Walk up to the signpost and press A to fast travel. So how do I know where I can fast travel? So, a signpost, so the mill. I'm actually not even gonna worry about that. There's my horse. Just ran over that guy.
You're strange, but a good fella nonetheless.
Peasant, he killed my horse, and you are not allowing that to happen. Alright, let me go over here. What is my horse doing? Come here, roach. There we go. No, no, come here. Come on. There we go.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 days.
Alright, let's go get this first objective nailed out. I could just try to cut through stuff. Or not.
Move it!
Well, okay, why would I go around that way? This tracker is a little weird. Oh, here we go. It's finally taking me into the woods. There's a deer. Some deer out here. I'm gonna have to get used to the controls. I'm gonna end up accidentally doing my fire. Can my horse not jump? Really? Oh, hey, this is where I need to be. Anyway. I'm gonna end up using like, that fire attack, and I'm just gonna end up messing a few times here. I don't know if this is considered stealing. Kind of going into the garden and picking up stuff. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Herbalist time.
Bad time?
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
I've agreed to kill the Griffin. No more victims after I do.
There will be, of course. With the Griffin gone, others will kill in its stead. Monsters or men.
So what do you think I should do?
Ply your trade. But don't think you can change anything.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it.
Oh, yes. The Griffin. Might have guessed. I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the Griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Alright, I think I want to go talk to the hunter before I do the buckthorn, because if it's gonna attract the griffin, where's my horse? Where is my horse? There it is. But I think if the buckthorn's gonna attract the griffin, I don't know if I need to take it somewhere or if the griffin's just gonna come to me. I'm not entirely sure, so I'm gonna go talk to him first, and then I'll go get the buckthorn, see what he wants me to do.
Freak.
Is this his house? Yes, it is.
Come on now.
Okay. See what he's got to say.
Anyone home? Must be out hunting.
Use your Witcher scent to find the hunter.
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
Okay, let me switch objectives. Oh, you know what? I think I can just do it from here, right? Yeah, okay, there we go. So use my Witcher scent. Can I use my Witcher scent? Yes, I can. I can use it on the back of my horse.
Not so fast, Roach.
Okay. They headed up this way. It's kind of trippy. It's giving me kind of a headache. These footprints are kind of weird. Oh, I found him. Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Oh, okay. So pressing B jumps. All right. See, I'm learning something every second I'm playing this game. Gonna talk to him?
You, Mislav?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
I guess I'm supposed to use this sword. I'm not entirely sure. Is raw meat? Can you eat raw meat? I don't think you want to eat raw meat, but I don't know, maybe you can cook it somehow. Dog talon.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak, too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival
I leveled up. I hit the wrong button. Make you care. Alright. Character levels. When you have gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level. You get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests. Okay. An ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to. Use the left stick to select an ability, then develop it by pressing X. I have one point of ability. I can use it for anything? General. Let's see here. Sun and stars. Survival instincts. Yeah, I think I can only do combat. Yes, maybe? Oh, hold on. I can acquire a general ability. Is that it? So I can only get a general ability. I'm thinking. I might be wrong. No. Alright. So I gotta do the ones that aren't... Yeah, alright, I got this. So let's see here. Fast attack damage increased by 5%. Strong attack increased. Deflect arrows while parrying. Time slowed by an additional 15% while aiming the crossbow. Adrenaline point loss upon taking damage is lowered. Okay, signs. Oh, okay, I get it. You already have all of this. You already have the top rows. Okay, I get it. Okay, I got this now. Okay. those are all the different, okay. I don't really care about those. I haven't gotten into alchemy yet, so I'm gonna think I might just go with the increased vitality. Current stamina level is too low, scythe can be cast using adrenaline points. Increased adrenaline point generation. With weapon damage and scythe intensity increases maximum toxicity. Each piece of heavy armor, each piece of medium armor, each piece of light. Okay, we're just gonna get this to start with. Just increase the health a little bit. Okay, character abilities. For an ability to take effect, you must first activate it by placing it in any of the open slots. Inactive abilities will not have any effect. Alright, so select that, put it there. You can deactivate abilities at any time and activate others in their place. Alright. Okay.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
He looks like he's just walking like a normal human being. Doesn't look like anything special to me, Mislav. Okay, where are we going? Maybe I should have brought my horse. Okay, horse summoning. Where's my horse? There it is! There's Roach! Okay, I don't really think this is any faster.
Go,
because, look,
go.
I can't go much faster, or he can't keep up. Oh, we're here!
T'was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Okay, same in the site. Witcher set.
Elf Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Grounds black, saturated with blood. A camp.
Huh. Is there anything else to examine?
Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf Guardians, probably.
Follow the Nilfgaardian soldiers' tracks. Oh, okay. B is jump, alright. Trying to get used to all this stuff. Oh, the foot tracks go this way. Okay, guess it's time to go up. Yep. Okay, where are these going? Are they up again? Yeah, looks like up again. Is that a dog? I guess not. I thought I saw an enemy. Is this where I need to go? Kinda lost the tracks. Oh, there's one. it's not something it wants me to invest in. What is this? I want. Oh, it's taking my health. Oh, it's like a beehive.
The remains of it, at least.
Oh. Really, game? What are you doing? Okay, well, let me eat a baked potato. Let's get past this. There we go. Go. Oh. Is that a dead griffin?
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Alright, so now I need to... Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of the Witcher's code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many a Witcher's life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Blacksmiths forge weapons, while armors craft armor. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. So normally I would, but we're gonna try to take on this griffin just how we are. I'm gonna get out of the woods, kind of get out of this area before I call my horse. Okay. Alright, but that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. In the next one, we will go find some buckthorn on the riverbed using the Witcher Sense, and then we will try to fight the griffin. I think that's probably what comes next. So I will catch you guys on that episode. Peace out, guys.